Yeah, my best friend posted this shit on Facebook, and when I tell you, I am dead. Let's get into it.
I have a damn job. I lost it 3 months ago. Want to know what I've been doing for the last 2.5 months for money?
All right, y'all, let's play a little game. You got 5 seconds to guess. What do you think this lovely gentleman is doing to make money in 5, 4, 3, 2, and...
I've been fucking hella bitches. Because apparently good dick is hard to find.
I mean, not really, but I'm going to let you finish.
What did you say?
Girl, he said he been fucking for money. He said his dick is dirty like Nick Cannon.
I'm saying... this house you live in, the mortgage that's being paid, the food on the table, all financed by my dick.
And this is where I come in. This is where we run into the problem. This is why the breakdown crew is on the case. Because how dare you pay my mortgage, my light bill, my car note, and buy me groceries. But you ain't bought me flowers. You ain't took me on a trip. I got on this bad wig and I still gotta work. Oh, your dick ain't that good, homie. It's not as good as you think. I think you need to get back to work.
I think they scared us.